Jason Eichelberger, Prep Cal Track. I'm here with Jordan Washington, Long Beach Jordan High School Junior, who today went 10:24 in the 100 meters, the second fastest win legal time in the state of California in history.
All right, here we go.
Almost congratulations on that.
Thank you.
Take me through that race. You saw Roger Pleasant earlier kind of go through and have that crazy time. And you said, whoa, hold on a minute. I need to go out and have a performance myself.
Yeah, you never think about the person in front of you. You always think about yourself because it's not you against anybody else but the time, because numbers don't lie. So he ran an amazing time, but you know, I had to go out there and run up to amazing time myself, because we always got to compete back to back and see who was better in the state of California.
When you got in the blocks, what were you telling yourself that you had to execute in order to have a time like that?
Oh, I was locked in, you know, no thoughts, no nothing, you know, we just ready to run. But I didn't really feel like I ran like fast. Like, it felt like I was, you know, I did solid. I guess like in track, like if you feel like you're not moving, then I guess that's when you run your PR. But it is what it is. But yeah, I just, my blocks, they felt smooth, but they weren't as perfect as they were supposed to be. But they were good enough, and I'm glad I was able to get this time and run 10:02, because my goal was to either run that or even further beyond that at the end of the season.
When you saw that time, just take me through not only the sense of accomplishment, but what are you telling yourself moving forward? Obviously, you do that. The attention now says, man, I got something left in the tank. I know I can do something maybe even better than that. How do you feel?
I felt I was relieved. I was very relieved. I didn't know I was going to be at this level at the end of the season, because we had a late start, bunch of football injuries. I was recovering slowly, and I just kept getting hurt over and over during the season. So I was a little worried for myself, because everybody's getting up there, and I was slowly going down because I wasn't working as much as what I was supposed to be doing. But when I got back healthy, I worked extremely hard. Like I was doing crazy stuff, man. Like not even a man could live through what I was doing. But I just kept doing it. I didn't give up, and I just kept fighting through them injuries and just kept running, because everything, most of it was just up here. I was too focused on like getting hurt again. But as soon as I ran, I think I started with a 10-fold. My confidence came back, and I knew I was able to boost myself to continue running these fast times in the future.
Follow that up with a 20.76 in the 200, obviously get the victory there. So a two-time champion here. Okay. What was the difference in that particular race, coming back after the 100?
Great. My job, I was happy with my 100 times last year, but I wasn't happy with my 200 times. So I did a lot of work. It's like crafting my 200 work and getting better at the two. So when I came into the season, when I came into the meet running the two, you know, I had some good guys behind me because they had me in lane six. So I had like two people that was, you know, running extremely good times in the four, in the two, in the one. I had Jaquan and Zai, and I had my buddy to the right. So my first goal was always to catch the person in front of you. And once you catch that person, you catch the next three. Then you always want to beat the person. Always want to beat the person to the 150. That was my goal. So, you know, I pushed it out through, and you just let your strength and your speed endurance follow through.
Final question for you. Obviously, now we look ahead. We got the Masters meet coming up, and then after that, you know, it's the big one, the state meet. How do you take all this performance you did here today, build on that, and get better as we move forward?
Stay healthy and get stronger. Like I said, I'm going to keep working even after this meet, and I'm going to keep on getting better. So I'm going to just keep moving forward and rising to the top, and as I keep going forward. So what I was doing, what I'm gonna be doing for the next weeks, I'm gonna prepare myself to win state, because I don't want somebody else to win in my position again, or people like giving flaws to other people. You know, sometimes you gotta give flaws to the people that's right in front of you, but I just want people to see who I really am and see that I'm able to do anything that you want me to.
We look forward to seeing it. Jordan Washington, Long Beach Jordan High School Junior, 10:24 in the 100 meters, second fastest win legal time in state history. Follows that up, 20.76 in the 200. He's a two-time CIF-Southern Section Division 1 champion here today. Jordan, congratulations.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
See you soon.
Thank you.